Hi, my name is Winnie. Today I'm going to make a Christmas ornament. Okay, today I'm going to make a Christmas ornament, and I use the cotton thread, scissor, needle, crochet needle, the size, and then sewing needle. Okay, and then I'm going to make the circle. I make 6 stitch, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and I make a circle. Okay. I make 3 stitch, 1, 2, 3. Okay, and then make 5 stitch, 2, 3, 4, 5, and come down to the second stitch, 1, 2, go to the same circle. Okay, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One star. 2, 3, 4. Got 4 now. 2, 3, 4, 5. One, two. One, two, three, four, five. 2, 3, 4, 5. Done. We had end of this. really easy and simple. Okay, now pull this tie. So a little hide this tail. Okay, now I'm gonna make the and make the string. Okay. 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Cool. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here. You can make bigger because I got a small Christmas tree. So I make small. Now I'm finished the Christmas ornament. Okay, thank you for watching.